Do you know the symptoms of Pandorum?
I've seen it before.
Ever witnessed the symptoms firsthand? It's not something you can easily detect. It starts with a shiver, an itch, a slow boil. The biological side effects of flying deep space feeding into paranoia, and the paranoid brain feeding the side effects. A downward spiral. There is no shutting off the heat, no matter what you do.
It'll boil over.
You don't believe me.
I didn't say that.
We all know Pandorum is greatly affected by any substantial psychological trauma. It has an emotional trigger effect.
That's what they say.
How do you think you would react if you knew the truth?
The truth about what?